On the other hand, sometimes in crowded conditions, the extraction of a deciduous canine may be indicated to allow the lateral incisor to move to an acceptable position in the dental arch. However, the problem is only put off until later because insufficient space remains for the permanent canine.